Matt Willis, who is married to the Voice host Emma Willis, got emotional as he admitted not seeing his daughter's first brawl as he was out drinking. The busted singer, who has been sober for 13 years, worked on a documentary detailing the difficult periods he faced with alcohol addiction last year. Matt, who is a dad to daughter Isabel, 13, son Ace, 11 and youngest Trixie, 6, spoke candidly about his battle with addiction to pal Giovanna Fletcher. Speaking on the Happy Mom Happy Baby podcast, he said missing his daughter's first crawl was what sparked his journey to recovery. The bassist also missed his wife's birthday celebrations that took place on the same evening. When Isabel was born, I stayed clean for a while, and then I relapsed again when she was about 6 months old, he said. I missed Emma's birthday. She was in Birmingham and I was doing a TV show at the time. It was the wrap party and I had a glass of champagne and I was off to the races that night. I turned up at her parents' house at 4 in the morning like it was nothing off my head. It was the worst, Matt continued. The next morning, I knew what I'd done. Emma told me that I missed Isabel crawling. The busted fought back tears as he explained, you know, she kind of bum shuffled and stuff. But she never crawled, and she crawled that night for the first time, and I was in a pub with strangers. You know, I missed that, you know, and it really dawned on me that I was a terrible father. The musician admitted it hit him like a ton of bricks, adding he hit rock bottom before sharing it was turning point to quit alcohol. He commented, I bought a Lucozade, I walked back to the house and I got on my knees and I apologized and I said I was so sorry. Marie Osmond refuses to leave $20 million fortune to her 7 children. Latest Jeremy Clarkson caved into the woke as critic slams Meghan apology. Twitter Stacey and Kevin Clifton welcome first child as they share sweet post Instagram, you know, for the first time, I really meant it. Matt rose to prominence as one third of boy band Busted, who formed in 2000 but split in 2005. He went on to win 2006's I'm a Celebrity before going into acting on TV and performing in the West End. In 2022, Matt took part in a documentary to uncover the struggles the musician, actor and dad of 3 has experienced with drug and alcohol addiction. In Matt Willis, Addiction and Me, the documentary explored the potential reasons behind his addiction and spoke to other families, experts, counselors and support groups to try and understand why some people become alcohol and drug dependent. He commented, "Whilst I live an amazing life and I am hugely grateful for the opportunities I've had, when it comes to my mental health I still find myself battling with the ripple effects of my old addictions. I know I'm not alone and I'm determined to discover how others, like myself, can learn to live with this." Drinkline also offers free, confidential advice to anyone who is concerned about their own or someone else's drinking on 0300-123-1110, weekdays 9 a.m. to 8 p.m., weekends 11 a.m. to 4 p.m.